Sorry about that. Hope everybody has. Ow. Oh, I just stubbed my toe. Hope everybody's having a good Father's Day. I just came back from a little barbecue. Exhausted to kingdom come. And just wanted to do something mindless. Hopefully people can just fall in and, you know, chill. Yeah, so we're going to just do some more Binding of Isaac. I accidentally started a game. So I'm just going to do this one. Just let me... Same objective as before, trying to defeat Hush and Mega Sane, just so we can unlock some things. So yeah. And my keyboard's giving me trouble again. Nice. Really? Three fools? I just realized my damage dropped with that. Oh well. Hey, unicorns, how's it going? So what do you mean by sorta? Ah, nice. Spending time with family. Ow. I mean, it's good to be sanitary, at least. Yeah, I spent most of the day at my grandparents' place at a barbecue. Oh, fuck, I forgot to eat the fool. So I just took a break from after driving so much and then, fuck's sake. And then just wanted to like chill and play games, so I figured why not, let's just stream it. I just, my social battery is drained, that's for sure. I'm going, I might catch if you stream later, but I keep good. Here's a Squitch. Thanks, man. I'm surprised that out of the 10 subs that were dropped yesterday, you wasn't one of them. I'm not sure if you've seen, but there's also now ban in action, so you can actually interact with my stream. Well, not that the sounds weren't, but you get what I mean. I'm just kidding, the fool. Yeah. All right, take care, man. Experimental. Fuck off. Nice.
Justice.
Just these nuts. Got him.
time.
Come on. Yes. Thank you. Ow, idiot cat. Frickin' idiot decided to try to run up my arm. Scratch the ever-living daylights out of me. None of these are good. There we go. Ow. Sorry, just readjusting. Hey, sure, how's it going? Yeah, no, it's understandable. Sad though? Why sad? Oh. Fuck, man. I'm so sorry to hear that. Damn. I'm so sorry, man. I don't know if you want to go into details about it, but if you want to like get it off your chest, you're free to vent or bring up good memories, whatever makes you feel better. Nah, we all knew it was coming for years. We're just happy how long he lasts. The worst part is that I'm not feeling anything. Well, were you close to him? Sometimes if you don't feel close, either it won't hit you right away. Yeah, no, that's understandable. It's been all right. I got to see my grandfather again. He's been beaten the hell out of with like a variety of like medical conditions, and he still keeps on fighting. He's like one of the strongest men in my life. So it was good to see him in decent health again, enjoying and having a barbecue with the family. Aw, oh, fuck a duck. Uh-oh. Also, listen, man. I know you might be jaded right now, but it may or may not hit you later. And if it does hit you later, always feel free to message me, man. Might not respond to it due to our differentiating time zones, but I'll try my best to answer you. Back, and I just realized the guinea pig's fleece was old. I just have to do laundry before I can finish the cage. Ugh. Dirty guinea pigs. That's a good thing they're called pigs. Fuck's sake, give me a good pill. how they shout. I've never heard a guinea pig shout before. They rustled their food bag for a while and accidentally touched a bag and there will be a lot of screaming. Uh-oh. I was never a big fan of like caged rodents, but I'm glad you're happy with them. At least I hope you're happy with them. I think the most quote unquote caged animal I had was a fish. Sorry, I'll read that after this boss. So, great thing about my VTuber logo model is once I get the robe and feathers done, I don't really need to make a face or body, really. I mean, it's good to get like an upper half. Well, I guess the robes can cover that. Yeah, you're right. Is going to be a sphere on a block covered by rope and feathers.
Okay.
I course. Well, it should be relatively easy. For the robe, you just basically need to model something around the head. Just enough to like cover the neck and shoulders. As for the feathers, it's basically just taking like a bunch of planes and then putting a feather texture over them. Oh yeah, there's always more to learn about stuff like that. Oh, thanks for the lurk, Narco Wizard. Hope you have a good day. Hope your time with your dad was good. Scuffy color. Yeah, I'd say so. Especially some of the later bosses. Wally Warbles. I unfortunately don't know Wally Warbles. Firemind. Nice. How was it?
Speed down.
Wow, I got a lot of dog shit pills. Fuck's sake, almost died. Fine until my hands got numb from all the vibrations. Yeah, that's why I figured a lot of people wear gloves. Oh, is this Utero XL? Oh, fuck me. boy. Alright, thanks to the squidge, man. Hope you have a good one. Are you kidding me? Garbage. Garbage. Still garbage. No. Fuck, give me something good. Nope. Oh, no. This works. Bumpfoot's pretty good. Gotta love Plum. Actually, we're gonna check something quickly. Yuri, thank you. How's it going, man? Oh, yeah, I already asked that. Still going okay, man? Besides, yeah. I'll just shut the fuck up. Not a good day with this today.
know what?
I'm gonna do a quick search again. There's two. All pickups in the room. fuck's sake, I knew I should have done that. Yes, PP, how's it going? Oh, fuck's sake. I'm good, just a bit tired. I spend most of my day in a barbecue with family. So my social battery is just a tad drained. Your father a happy Father's Day? Because I think it was made in close to 2014. During the indie game golden age. Sorry, excuse me. I'm not feeling Eden. I don't have that strong of power. Give me something good. Oh, fuck off. Didn't mean to grab that. Spore shot. Oh, do all my things cost hearts now? Fuck's sake. Packed. So what have you been up to today, SPP? Dice room is 3. All pickups and trinkets on the entire floor includes shop pickups. Okay. Okay, so come back when I don't want to pick anything more up. Alrighty. Let's see, what do I want here? Nothing. Balls of steel, is that? Yes. Still meat. Nice. I'm not liking this book so much anymore. Oh boy.
Stupid thing.
Thank you.
I need to make five keys. I gotta be quick. I'm sure 4 will be enough.
Yeah.
goodness. My arm is going fucking numb. No! Hey Avery, how's it going? Honestly, I've been trying so hard to beat this guy up, but to no avail. How are you doing, man? Fuck.
I knew it. I have no chance of winning this.
I hate these transcendence tiers so much. Oh, fucker.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, no worries.
I sleep pretty deeply anyways. I hate Josh so much.
mantle?
Guess I did. I was never good at the Lost, so I'm not gonna do well on this. I had to kill myself on that one. I hate this game. Yeah, go right ahead. I gave up on that one. Oh, fucker. And I forgot to add the stipulation that if I die, that it's 5 minutes or I die. Excuse me, sorry. No boss items, okay. Does that include angel and devil room items? Oh, and that started at 1 minute 30, so at 6:30, I'll... Thank you. as soon as I did it. Alright. I'll extend it for another 3 minutes, just because I stupided it. To my ear. I hate that. I so hate that. I don't know what this is. I can take boss items now. Yeah, sorry, I accidentally got the one. I hope the reset was okay. worst possible item next to soy. Well, I'm glad you were at least relatively fair, like I tried to be. Awesome. Thanks, man. Greatly appreciate the lurk. Hope you have a good night's sleep. I hate this game.
Judgment. Judgment.
Oh boy.
Something's wrong.
Sorry. boy. I think I'm gonna call it quits for the day. Let's see who's on.
not bad here.
Oh, okay. You want Pipetron's on? Let's raid him. Thanks to everybody who's followed, lurked, whatever. I greatly appreciate it. I'm sorry that I've been so tired today. If you like what I do, consider following. It's not necessary though. And if you really want, if you can financially afford to, consider subscribing. It really helps me out, especially if I want to grow this channel more. Again, like, not necessary, and only if you are financially able to. But yeah, let's read Pipetron. Alrighty, and the raid message will be final F29 hearts support, yeah, homies. Alright, that's the message. If you can't, use the emotes. Just do support your homies, no matter, as long as you're supporting your homies. And have a good rest of your night.